And we want to update you on a missing persons alert we brought you at the top of the hour. The 15-year-old girl from Pueblo who was missing, Sarah Romero, has been found safe. She had disappeared on Saturday with a 19-year-old. The missing person alert has been deactivated, but we don't know exactly where she was found or where that other person, that 19-year-old male, is.